Bosses, what's up? Since today is the first day I'm doing a vlog fully in English, I will tell you why I activated my license as a real estate agent at Douglas Elliman. One of the things that I always have been frustrated a little bit as being a builder only is that I could only sell my projects. And there's too much demand for me to sell just one project. That's why last year, on September last year, I activated my license with Douglas Elliman, which is a high-end luxury real estate company in the United States, especially here in Florida. And here I have the opportunity to see houses as the one that I'm going to show you right now. Very nice to see what other people are doing. So it's nice to check out the market. We are always on the loop. We get to know what's the new property, what's the hottest property, what's the struggles that the other colleagues are having when trying to sell or build their spec homes or their forever homes, whatever. So and I don't think there is a conflict of interest, because in the end, if someone hits me to buy a property, of course I'll always have the properties that we built on my mind. But if someone wants a waterfront condo, I don't have a waterfront condo. I can't show them my waterfront condo, because in Miami there's a lot. So if they want a house in Broward, then yes, I can show them my house, because I'm doing one in Lighthouse Point, I'm doing one in Hollywood, we might start another one soon enough. So it's always good, and I think that's complimentary. I've met other people here that are also builders. They are also builders and realtors. At the same time, I already saw that happening in New York, so I don't see that as a problem. I don't see that as a problem. In the end, I'm selling real estate. In the end, I'm providing a product to someone that needs it. If someone wants to buy something, today I have four projects. So I can't just show them four projects. I need to show them everything. If they buy mine, perfect, delicious. But if they don't, we move to the other one. And that's about it. So in the next days, in the next vlogs, I'll explain all of our projects, all of what we are doing here. And I hope you follow me along in this journey, that I want to build the most luxurious house in the United States. Thank you. Subscribe, like, share, do whatever you want. See ya.